Some chords can be done using multiple finger positions. The D chord is one example. We have six different variations shown on page 9. The one we'll be using mostly in the book is the last one, which is barring the number 4, number 3, and number 2 string with your middle finger or second finger and leaving the number 1 string open. To do so means you have to put a little bow in the finger upward. Sometimes I'll use my third finger to put some extra pressure on, because you do have to put a little more pressure on to get contact on all three strings. That's how it should sound. Now the other positions are in there, mainly for your benefit, to help you if you don't want to use a bar chord. Some people prefer to avoid bar chords when they can. We're not going to go through all of them, but you can, and it'd be a good exercise for you to try those. That's the D chord. We'll use it as the bar.